Good morning, Sir Daddy and all my friends. My name is Nadine from 4B. Today I want to make a presentation about coronavirus disease or called COVID-19, the pandemic faced by all people in the world now. COVID-19 is a disease caused by newly discovered coronavirus. More than 4 million people in the world has been infected COVID-19. Some people infected in mild condition, some people get serious condition, so we have to protect ourselves from COVID-19. The best way to protect ourselves are: wash your hands frequently, protect those around you, cover your nose and mouth when you sneeze or cough. Don't touch your face if you haven't washed or disinfect your hand. Keep the distance away from people who show cold symptoms. If you don't feel well, tell the ones who can help you. COVID-19 impacts so many things in how do people live. In my daily routine, I have to stay at home. I cannot go to school to study and play with my friends. I also cannot visit my relatives too. Now, I do learning from home, guided by my teacher. COVID-19 also has positive impact too. Like, I can spend more time with my family for environment. Pollution decreased because people do not go outside, since government decided to lock down their country. To stay in touch with my relatives and friends, I do some video call and chat by WhatsApp with them. In this stay-at-home situation, I like the most when I cook with my mom and play board games with my dad. I do lots of activities in my daily life to keep healthy and active. In the morning, I do e-learning and sunbathing. In afternoon, I do some exercise and make some cookies. I also do meditation to relaxing my day before I go to bed. Some people still ignoring to do social distancing. The way I persuade them by giving information of effect of COVID-19 by social media. Hope they will easily understand. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for your attention.